All right, so everything's starting to record. No. I'm gonna literally put my camera out there. I hope it's a good choice to do.
Please. Yes. I'm gonna clap and then we're gonna start. But hold up, before that, let me see.
Alright, so I'm on my boxers. I hope that's fine. So, what's up, people? It's been a while. I know it's been a really, really long while. I've been busy with a lot of things, also some of my personal time, but more than that, I've been pretty busy in a good way. During the mid lockdown, the second lockdown, the second version of the lockdown 2.0, whatever you call it, I got into this youth organization called Hami Nepal. So Hami Nepal is a really, really, oh shit, I'm getting a call. Hami Nepal is a really, really interesting and a really, really good, enthusiastic group of people, youth, young people, doing great work, volunteering for Nepal. By Nepal, for the people, by the people, I don't know. Ani, so yeah, I'm in Nepal, but I've been to places. Pahila, we used to, like, before me joining in Happy Nepal, Happy Nepal started in 2015 when the earthquake hit Nepal. Ani, I say we've been specially doing COVID-19 crisis response and shit like that. अनि सो आई बिन टु अस्ति एक्चुली बिचमा चाहिँ सो मेलम्चीमा गएको थियौँ, मेलम्ची सिन्धुपाल्चोकमा. देयर वाज अ ह्युज फ्लड एन्ड इट वाज रियली डिभास्टेटिङ.
बिचरा मान्छेहरू गयो, डेली वेजेस उनीहरू कमाउने, उनीहरूको पैसा सिम्स टु बी अ भारी ओभर हियर है. फर्मेन्सहरू Where did this all come from? That's...
So we went there as for emergency response. Ani, tyan goera, it was a really good experience. I mean, more than that, I mean, we went there to help. I got into Hami Nepal as a videographer. I've always wanted to, Sunny, take videos, document things, in for good purposes, more than like just making films and like. Shooting some music videos or some personal vlogs. I have always wanted to make movies, make document things for some cause, for some good cause. And yeah, I'm in Nepal, but I just want to buy again. And I'm pretty, really happy. And suddenly, like, things are falling into place for me. Also, I finished my high school finally. I think I graduated in the year 2017. I graduated as in क्लास टेन ग्रेड टेन सक्यो 2017 अनि 2020 बल्ल बल्ल मैले हाई स्कुल सकाएँ. अबाउट हाई स्कुल मैले चाहिँ खासमा कहाँबाट कहाँ पुगेँ एक टपिक. लेट मी टॉक अबाउट द हाई स्कुल लेटर. हामी नेपाल ब्याक टु इट. त्यहाँ मेलम्ची गयो. इट वाज अ ह्युज फ्लड. मेलम्चीबाट सिन्धुपाल चोकमै हेलम्बु भन्ने ठाउँ गयो, विच वाज मोर भन्छ नि मेलम्ची वाज द मेन सिटी एरिया काइन्ड अफ प्लेस. त्यहाँ चाहिँ अब धेरै रिलिफहरू पुगिरहेको थियो. हामी चाहिँ हेलम्बु गयौँ. हेलम्बुमा वी ह्याड अ चार्टर्ड हेलिकप्टर अनि त्यहाँबाट यो लाइक गिभिङ पिपल रिलिफ लाइक मेडिसिन्स एन्ड म्याट्रेसेस एन्ड लिटल टेन्ट्स एन्ड लाइक द ह्युज टर्च फर टेन्ट पर्पसेस अनि फुड्स लाइक वाइवाई एन्ड लाइक ड्राई बिस्किट्स एन्ड सेयर लाइक ड्राई फुड्स and like providing with menstrual those sanitary pads for women over there, clothes for children, men and women, everyone. Like we collected donations, we get funds from people, we get all these donations and then we just go and like give people in need. That's what exactly we did in Helambu and Melomchi and Helambu and there are places. So hami mose kiol mane thama gathyo ani it was a great experience. It was also very emotionally draining looking at people over there, looking at the way they were like affected and the way they were living over there. Opened my eyes to a whole different Tanzania living. And yeah, it was a 3-day thing. We went there, we came back. But aile yo the main reason this video is coming up after a long time is because I got a new lens for myself today because asko alikati mero yo videography ma though I have not been so active on YouTube, my videography ma I've been doing other things, videography ma, and I am getting a pretty good amount of opportunities opening up for me. So maile mero high school sakaera yo bachelor's suru pani bhaisakyo mero Bangkok ma Stanford International University. स्ट्यानफोर्डमा पनि म ब्याचलर्स आइम टेकिङ ब्रडकास्ट एन्ड जर्नलिजम भन्ने कोर्स. इट्स या अबाउट मिडिया कम्युनिकेसन एन्ड अहिले पनि आइम गेटिङ अपर्च्युनिटिज. आई गट अ लिटल थिङ टु सुट फर लाइक सम काइन्ड अफ रियल इस्टेट त नभनौँ, इन्टेरियर डिजाइनिङ एन्ड थिङ्स लाइक द्याट. अनि आई थॉट द्याट इट्स टाइम फर मी टु अपग्रेड माई लेन्स, अपग्रेड माई क्यामरा. सो आई गट अ न्यू लेन्स. New Bandhani is a second hand lens and I think lenses are better to buy second hand, that's what I heard. So yeah, I got a lens 24 to 70 millimeter Canon ko and this is what I'm shooting on right now. It's pretty good, I guess. Aaja bahar kinera I just bought it and came home. There was this dai, arko cameraman photographer dai of Hami Nepal, he hooked me up with this lens. His friend was selling it and thaka I was looking for this 24-70 dai and he might thaka paaye and I'm pretty stoked about it. Yeah, so that's the main reason I wanted to announce that I got a new lens. Because since I bought my camera, I've been using this kit lens 18-135. It's pretty good, I'm not saying it's bad, it's pretty good. And I think it was just time for me to upgrade. Especially as my studio, the reason is the aperture, the f-stop is 2.8. That's I needed a little bit upgrade on that. So that's what I got. Other than that, life's been good. I don't know. It's been fine. I hope you guys been fine too. I know I don't have much subscribers, I don't have much views, but just some a little unsunny thing for myself that I can look back to on my channel. I cannot promise how consistent I'm gonna be. I cannot promise. I don't even want to think and say. If I do, I'll just do. If I don't do, I won't. So like if you see the videos coming in alik majale aajkal now, then it's a good thing that I've tried to get consistent in it. But yeah, so that's about YouTube. Other than that, I don't know what else do I say exactly. Like I want to do this, I want to talk to you guys, but actually I don't actually know what to talk about. I try to find things to talk about that moisa working so guy. So Theo, things are getting better for me. I'm getting a lot of opportunities. I don't know, thanks to my parents, thanks to the universe, thanks to me. Snoop Dogg. You can see this jacket back there. Let me focus on that. Yeah. That's the jacket. That's kind of a jacket of pride on Sunday. I wear it with pride. People of Hamminapa wear the jacket with pride. We all do. Because, like, we've been, like, all kind of looked up to. We've been getting exposure. People are looking at us in a good way. अर्को हामी नेपाली अनि के अरू त्यस्तै सिमिलर साउन्डिङ अर्गनाइजेसन्स पनि छ एन्ड देयर्स बिन अ लट अफ कन्ट्रोभर्सिज बट देन हामी नेपाली एन्ड अदर सिट अदर सिट या जो सो हामी नेपालमा चाहिँ त्यही मलाई अलवेज मेरो पछिको ड्रिम पनि सम काइन्ड अफ लाइक नाचियोको लागि खिच्ने खालको मान्छेहरू आई वान्ट टु ट्राभल एन्ड लाइक हुन्छ नि अर्न मनी ट्राभल डकुमेन्ट थिङ्स एन्ड अर्न मनी अनि त्यस्तै भयो हामी नेपालमा नि अब आइएम गेटिङ त्यस्तै खालको आइएम ह्याभ टु लाइक आइएम बिङ ला ला हामी नेपालमा पनि लाइक त्यस्तै डकुमेन्ट गर्नु परिरहेछ क्या आइएम डकुमेन्टिङ लाइक दुःख अफ पिपल लाइक ट्राइङ टु सो टु वर्ल्ड डकुमेन्टिङ यहाँ यो ठाउँमा यस्तो भइरहेछ यस्तो यस्तो भइरहेछ फ्लड यसरी भइरहेछ कोभिड 19 यसरी गरिरहेछ अनि त्यो सब खिच्नु भइरहेछ I'm the person, I'm one of the person behind the scene to like, show it to people. I'm pretty proud of myself. I mean, it has been like a family. And finally, like, I found something, now I just used to like stay home, meet my friends, do things, go here and there, just have fun. But then, I've got a platform for myself to like, keep myself busy, do things. Do some productive things. So yeah. But I don't get paid. It's a fully it's a whole volunteer based organization. Everyone's volunteering, no one's getting paid. That's at least what I know. But yeah, it's going pretty good. Abo yo mero bachelor's when you boys again I've been attending online classes for Bangkok, whatever. And yeah, as soon as this COVID thing gets fine. The situation all around the world like this. I guess I'm gonna go fly to Bangkok and start my physical classes over there. Until then, I'm like still stuck in Nepal, which is fine. But yeah. So our third wave pani auncha bhandai cha. Especially abo ma hami Nepal ma bhayepachi like I've been getting information majhale. Ani third wave. Lockdown again, lockdown 3.0. I don't know how long I'm gonna get stuck, I'll say. I hope not. Yeah, that's it. I'm trying to make this video really short, so let's see. So yeah, that's it, I guess. Thanks for listening for a while. Thanks for sharing this thing with me, Anthony. I just wanted to share that I got a new lens and what's been up in my life lately. That's it, that's pretty much it. I guess I'm gonna do some more creative things. I have no idea what's gonna happen. It's really like consistency ko bhayo ma bhandai bhandina jab mood chalcha auncha video haru tyo. Thank you so much for tuning in. Good night. Subscribe gara pani bhandina, share gara pani bhandina, like pani garda bhandina. You guys want to, please do. If you guys don't want, it's okay, I'm fine with that, cause mo pani I'm not even consistent, so it's fine. Thank you so much for watching. Yeah.